Twista song, I was making that shit like it was a sitcom itself, or like a piece of a movie or something.
Tape this nigga, man. Yeah. You taping him? Yeah.
Nah, like a, like, say like the Black album was like the Black movie or something. So the song soundtracks is like scores to scenes that's going on in the movie.
One of the joys for me in the music business is watching a new artist develop into their own. I mean, that shit just bring me joy, like to see an artist come from nothing and then, you know, they known, he has a name. That's Kanye West. That's Kanye West. He's signing autograph. I love that shit. And right now, this nigga, he's just delivering it. And the passion he got for his music, I don't think it's gonna stop.
Kanye came and motherfucking did his job, did he? Did he not? God damn.
This record ain't a record. It's a movie and shit. Like a scene from a movie.
That's it.
Yeah, like the basis of a classic album.
This one right here, if you don't take it, then this is the verse I want you to do for me.
Y'all all with the holy water, sprayed from the heck floor and catch water. Matic on the static, shall cease to exist like a sabbatical. When I throw a couple at you, take six. The more you talk, the more you irking us. The more you gon' need memorial services. The Black Album, second verse is like devil's pie. Say some dessert for us. Dead thugs, I pour out a little Louis to a head above. And when I perish, the meek shall inherit the earth. Till that time is on and popping church.
That's my word. I never read the Bible in my life. I don't even know how I know that.
Yeah.